Greetings and salutations, everybody. This is Neo on the Griot, and this is how I'm living forward. I feel like I've been blessed above and beyond anything I could have ever dreamed of. So Compound Foundation is, you know, one of the ways that I choose to give it back. You know, the children, as cliche as it may sound, it's still true. It always has been true. The children are our future. You know, so we take care of them and we take care of the world. For a child to not have Christmas just makes absolutely no sense to me, which is why we're here today, to make sure that you know, nothing like that ever has to happen.
At the end of this national tour, we will have provided over 2,000 Foxy Youth and Boys and Girls Club members with toys, clothes, sneakers, video games, and the whole nine, and we're all going to have a great time while doing something, all right?
The thing that I have to keep stressing is that it's not these kids' fault that they're in the situations that they're in, you know, and coming back, be it coming back just to be here, be it coming back to give toys, whatever the case may be, I feel like me coming back, especially being an alumni of the Boys and Girls Club, I show them that you can get past circumstance.
For the kids that are here that may not think that you can relate to them because you have achieved so much success, what do you have to say about that?
Understand that where I am now is not where I started out, you know. And I know that's kind of difficult to fathom, you know, in that I'm here now. I know what it is to not see your mom for weeks and weeks at a time because she come home from one job, get dressed to head to the next job to make sure that the lights stay on in the crib. I know what that feels like, you know. But you gotta understand that circumstance is not definite. Circumstance is not absolute. Okay, you're better than your circumstance. You're better than where you're put at. You're better than where you live. You're better than where you grew up. And proving that fact is all up to you.